Radulov with the sheet in front of him. He'll carry forward. Taking on the Flames, gets through them all. Backhand, he scores! What an individual effort for Alexander Radulov. And that's a way to cash in on the power play. The Stars take the lead.
Radulov just takes a look and parts the Red Sea and then goes backhand tweeners. Five hole is a weakness on Riddick.
Russ, but Matheson gets free. And Matheson gets by Donato. And Matheson breaks down the wing. And Matheson shoots and scores! Coast to coast, Mike Matheson!
There's standing no big bad Bruins anymore. He just walks right by DeBrusk, walks right by Krug. No.
Eichel. Eichel's got the lone goal in this period, and here he comes, straight up the middle. Eichel, Toljak shoots, scores! What a goal!
And then here comes Jack Eichel from the depths of his own end. Nice little move through the neutral zone, cut it through like butter.
The puck escapes, and it's McKinnon on it. He's on his horse, powering through. The speed burst. What's to Kelly? My goodness, what a goal from Nathan McKinnon!
Be denied on this play. He looks up and he says, okay, it's time to go to work. Watch this. Inside, outside.
Lot around Horvat. Here comes McKinnon through center ice. Works it in. Got free. McKinnon shoots and scores! Justice is served. Nathan McKinnon is for.
But it's another overtime winner from Nathan McKinnon. Just like Florida, a couple weeks.
Comes back for Turris. 90 seconds to go in this 3-on-3. Turris accelerates. Turris score! Game around tonight. A come from behind victory in overtime as Kyle Turris puts it away.
And here he is all the way up ice from Matthias Ekholm.
Elliott. It's Domi with Armia and Petrie for Montreal. Here's Provorov. Cuts across the neutral zone to the half line. Looks at the net. Dipsy moves around it. Cut to the middle of the shot. He scores! The overtime winner, and what a play!
Said, I'm going to do it all by myself, and he did. And the Flyers have tied a franchise record for.
Barry turns it along. Here comes McKinnon, 3-on-2. McKinnon through the defense to the backhand, he scores. Warm up the highlight reel.
We talked about his speed, but look at this play around Orlov looking on. He sneaks around him and then he finishes.
Minutes to go in regulation time. Tied 3-3. Skating 4 aside. Pionk moves in. Pionk to the net. He scores!
The spinorama, and now he's got another 190 feet strong to the net, and instead of
Zalewski, he had to be careful to play that one. Didn't have that glove down like they teach you in baseball camp, but they score! Hedman all.
He'll get an assist on this play because look at Victor Hedman. Just turns the Jets on. They're looking for the drop pass. He knows it. So he's got the defense backed off. He has enough.
And with the Coyotes changing, he's got some time and leaves the puck for JT Miller. Miller through center. Over the Coyote blue line. Gets through, scores!
Ahead of steam. Here he comes behind his own net. And the Coyotes have just come off the bench.
Assist number 49, Gerard. Low
with
number 7.
Look at the skating ability of Makar, and he goes, and he scores! From one end to the other, and then a beautiful shot. Makar with a
maneuver laterally while carrying the puck to something. Look at that, little spin. Up the skate, feet, bury it to the top of the net.
He'll leave it here for Jonathan Drouin, who loves these situations. Here's Drouin, right side, cuts back.
An extra step or two, and that allows the cutback. Drouin's gonna blow outside as soon as he sees the depth. He cuts in and he's on his foot.
Here now with Erik Karlsson. Chris Letang rushing up ice all the way into the back end. He scores! Magnificent! Coast
coast-to-coast effort from...
All-star against all-star. Carlson's backed way in. He's flat-footed. He looks like a platypus.
Does he have one of those on his right?
Big hit there by Gavrikov. Stick broke on that. Line A now. Marching up ice. Line A around the hub. What a goal! End-to-end Patrick Line A, and we're tied.
Kirby Doc, and here's Patrick Line. I'll take it from here around the end. There's Doc trying to get back into play. Nice move on DeHaan, and then cuts
way through over.
Yeah, they even had a set play on that faceoff win, but Krug didn't get much on it on the direct indirect pass to Marchand.
Krug takes the ice, goes right down the slot, and scores! The Bruins!
On the offensive side of the game. Picks this puck up deep in his own zone. The Bruins spread it. They spread it wide through the center ice. Three on three. That means there's a lot of ice.
Away from him by Pionk, and here comes Patrick Laine. Laine and Pionk trying to make it a two-on-one. Laine across the line. Shoots, scores! Patrick Laine with a bit of a bobble.
Job. Look at the poise. Look at the patience, and then he just takes right off. Turns this into a two-on-one under pressure. He double pumps, flubs it, but doesn't give up on the play.
Gordon Montour on with Barkov. And Huberdeau out with the puck, Keandre Miller. Miller challenges Weegar. He scores! What a goal by Keandre Miller!
The speed, the hands, the size. He's got an extra gear of speed right here where he goes around Weegar and then protects the puck.
McDavid and the power play group has said they're getting the chances they want. They just got to execute.
Here's McDavid all the way. Scores! Did that just happen? Connor McDavid.
Been under control. How many times have we seen this? Goes back to his own zone. Takes this puck. His head's up the whole time. He says, you know what? I'm just going to walk through. Once he punches through, quick elevation.
And it wasn't. He wasn't able to connect.
It looked like Barry held up Johnson trying to come out of the zone after blocking that shot. McKinnon fires, scores! Nathan McKinnon.
Give him time and room like this. Everything just seems to slow down for a second once he moves.